watching this, I'm dead.
Thank you.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy.
Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew.
He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Always had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar. And that usually means something bad.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
On this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
So our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thanks. Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else. Office some more. Might be missing something. Okay, those marks are weird.
Much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important? Well. A hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. Thank you. Langstrom Circle 2 dates. Better remember those. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue? This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet. That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number. Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom. hell's going on in here? What did Langstrom do to these things? This can't be normal university research. Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. What is this? A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone. I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
Seriously. No one could have seen. Are here setting fires. Of course.
Gang activity's been ramping up without Batman around. Guess the freaks want to join the party.
Well, time for me to crash their party. Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
Fumes getting to you, buddy?
This never gets old.
You burn now, Batman! No one will mow you ever again!
Gotta be more of them here.
Enjoying the fireworks. You're dead, Red Hood.
Bet you're seeing stars. Damn it, this whole place is gonna burn down.
Help! I need help! You are unbelievable.
Status.
I'm fine. I'm bringing in the hard drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
We'll be right back.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Lang?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.